Hunting snakes in the summer can be hard. It's just too hot to do a lot of hiking here in South Carolina. What can work best is herping for snakes at night as it starts to cool down.
So let's go road cruising.
We rode just past this little guy. Of course, this is the rough green snake. Hey, buddy. You're so mellow. But for how long? Put him right down in here. And there you go. Just stay out of the road. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. I just don't know what is wrong with people, man. It's a pretty big alligator here. It's obviously been dumped. Vultures. Finally, a live snake, I think. It looks like a red-bellied water snake. Look at that guy. Whoa, what a pretty snake that is. This is the second one we've seen today. The first one escaped. Look at that guy. Should I try to catch him? What do you think? Maybe so? Or should I go get that GoPro? All right, another snake. What is this guy? This is a little rat snake. All right, look at that guy. And I think I hear a car coming. You gonna go? You gonna make it across the road? Come on, you can do it. Just right there. You're doing good. You're doing good. Come on. Oh no, no, no. You're right here. No, wait, 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 wait. There. That's really good. All right. So, we're back on the plus side of snakes here. Another rat snake. Hey, buddy.
These were the first two rat snakes that I found alive since early April.
Yeah, that's right. Do not go down the center of the road. You're doing good. You're doing good. All right. Get on off that road, buddy.
I can't find this snake.
Aha, ribbon snake. Look at this guy. Just as thin as it can be. Car, car. This guy has tied himself up in a knot. There he goes. So we saved that guy. Stay off the road. Come on, you're going the wrong way. There. You're still going the wrong way. Anyway, watch out for coral snakes.
All right, first venomous snake of the night, and it is a tiny cottonmouth.
Look at this guy. Come on. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. We have to get you off the road. I'll have to go get a stick or something, right?
Well, he's kind of in the middle of the road.
All right, there he goes. You hear the frogs, that's probably what he's looking for. All right, I don't know what number that is for the night, but temperature's still good, so we're gonna keep going.
That was a seven snake night, but we're gonna find even more on our next night out.
Funny how that works out. Anyway, it's been a really hot day today, and suddenly we've had a cool line of thunderstorms kind of blow to the south of us, and it's cooled everything off so fast.
I hope that we're going to be able to find some snakes, but we're going to do some road cruising here in this dirt road area, and then we are going out to some paved roads, kind of where we were on the last trip. So we haven't found anything yet, but I have noticed that there are quite a lot of snake tracks in the dirt. So that's kind of a good sign that we may be able to find something. Shouldn't be long now. Probably a racer. Maybe he's starting to kink up though. It could be a rat snake. And that is what it is, a rat snake. Hey, my friend. What is going on? Good to see you. Well, we have one more snake here. And looks like it's a bigger rat snake. What's going on? Whoa. You were such a different snake than the other one. It just goes to show you that these snakes have different personalities every single time. Well, third rat snake of the afternoon and the biggest one. Look at this guy. Pretty handsome, isn't he? Whoa, you are a handsome snake, aren't you? You certainly are. Wow. Very pretty. Hey, my friend, look at you. You're gargantuan. No. You are more than welcome to go. Number three. This is a nice big chunky snake. He doesn't look like he has much tail, but we know who this is. He ain't gonna stick around, is he? Are you gonna stick around or what? Cottonmouth, of course. Didn't want to stick around at all. All right, guess what we have here? Yes. One more eastern rat snake. Hey, my friend. Hang on there. There you go. All right, that is the fourth of this evening. Oh, there we go. Still, you can see we got plenty of light left, and the temperature I think is about 74 degrees. All right, oh, I think it's a copperhead. I'm not sure if it is a small. Let's see what this little guy is. This is a stick. Look at that. Looks just like a snake. Dang. Oh well. All right, the fifth rat snake of the night. He's not gonna have anything to do with me. I think this guy's toast. Yeah, this is a dead cottonmouth. Shoot. All right, sorry about that. But this is a copperhead. Look at that. I need my hook, get him off the road. All right, so it's like 1 foot long. There you go. I don't, no striking. Look how well he blends though. I'm gonna take him over on the other side. There he goes. All right, safely off the road. All right, I don't know what this one is, but it could be another copperhead. Let's go see. Another copperhead, just right down the road from the other copperhead. Pretty close to my feet there. We don't want that. This was just a little noodle, man. There you go. Keep going. Keep going, getting those pine needles and keep going into the woods. All right, baby copperhead number three. Come on. I wasn't gonna get the hook. There you go. There you go. There you go. So that would make snake number 10 for the night. Finally back home, 12:38.
still 79 degrees, quite warm for early June. I'm pretty tired, I'm not gonna lie. But I think we have enough snakes to make a video, which is pretty cool. It's only 2 days worth, but I think it's like 16 snakes. So that's pretty awesome. Anyway, I will see you guys on the next one. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you later.